Hello, we are here to introduce you the new model of Lenovo, IdeaPad Y560. This model is a multimedia laptop dedicated to general media consumers and even gamers because it offers smart, fast and effortless performance, full surround sound, an excellent video audio quality and stunning HD on a 15-inch LED widescreen. Its design is stylish, quite different from the usual elegant appearance common to all the business-oriented Lenovo laptops. With design much alike the other Y series machines, the IdeaPad Y560 offers sleek lines with ingrained inlay geometric patterns in complementary colors and a rigid frame that keeps it all together. To suggest the fact that Y560 was created for entertainment, for superior mobile high-definition movies, music and games, its black matte case is marked with red accents and the laptop has a beautifully textured lid which changes its aspect according to the ambiental light. The IdeaPad Y560 has a keyboard and a touchpad similar to the rest of the Y series line. The keyboard is backed by a strong support to ensure long life and durability. The touchpad is large and responds well to touch, as do the mouse buttons, which offer an easy click range without being overly sensitive. The Y560 also includes the SlideNav navigation with split screen. SlideNav represents a touch-sensitive menu located above the keyboard, which helps the user navigate through documents and shortcuts, and even allows them to change the desktop background. The integrated webcam on the top of the display is perfect for easy face-to-face communication, allowing users to organize video conferences with their friends. It weighs less than 2.72 kilograms, being very portable and easy to carry around. It is equipped with various ports as following. On the left, we have one VGA port, an HDMI port, two USB 2.0 ports, an RJ45 network port, and audio ports. On the right, a USB 2.0 port, a port eSATA USB, an optical drive and power port. Being a multimedia notebook, IdeaPad Y560 offers a stunning visual performance and an excellent audio quality. It is equipped with JBL stereo speakers which offer a sound quality superior to that of standard laptops. For a fabulous multimedia experience, the notebook must offer an extraordinary video quality. With its 15.6-inch HD widescreen LED display and a 1366 and 768 resolution, the Y560 offers one of the clearest video qualities of any entertainment PC on the market. It is also equipped with an AT Mobility Radeon HD 5730 1GB discrete graphics card. The switchable graphics technology allows users to switch between the powerful graphics mode and the energy-saving mode in order to improve the battery life. An ambient light sensor adjusts automatically the brightness of the display. As far as the overall performance is concerned, Lenovo's Rapid Drive system combines a standard disk hard drive with a solid-state system, making the Lenovo Y560 twice as fast with startup times compared to machines not equipped with it. In fact, Rapid Drive allows Windows 7 to start 66% faster, the applications run twice as fast as they normally would do on a normal computer, and files are copied on the laptop in half the time. The 6-cell battery provides enough power for 5-6 hours on a single charge. The tested system has received an Intel Core i5-M430, a 2.27GHz, 4GB RAM and 320GB hard drive. This was a presentation of IdeaPad Y560, which is available in stores starting with $850. Goodbye, see you next time!